unraveling secrets, understanding, uncover an ambush. Hello, everyone. Today, we're diving into an intriguing phrase that combines mystery and strategy, uncover an ambush. Whether you're a fan of detective stories, military tactics, or just love enriching your English vocabulary, this video is for you. We'll explore what it means, its origins, and how you can use it in everyday conversations or writing. Let's embark on this linguistic journey together. To uncover means to reveal or discover something that was hidden or unknown. An ambush is a surprise attack by people lying in wait in a concealed position. Together, the phrase uncover an ambush means to discover a planned surprise attack before it happens, preventing the attackers from achieving their element of surprise. This phrase can be used both literally, such as in military contexts, and metaphorically, in situations like business, where strategies or plans are secretly made against someone. While the phrase uncover an ambush might not have a specific historical origin, it combines ancient tactics of warfare with the universal human theme of uncovering hidden truths or dangers. Ambushes have been a part of warfare for millennia, and the act of uncovering these plans has always been crucial for survival and success. The phrase embodies the essence of strategic thinking and foresight. You can use uncover an ambush in various contexts beyond the battlefield. For example, in business, if a company discovers a competitor's plan to launch a surprise marketing campaign, they can be said to uncover an ambush. In personal scenarios, if you find out about a surprise party planned for you and manage to get details before it happens, you've effectively uncovered an ambush. This phrase enriches your language by adding a layer of depth and intrigue to your storytelling or analysis. Let's see how to incorporate uncover an ambush in sentences. The intelligence team managed to uncover the ambush before the troops moved into the area. Through careful research, the journalist was able to uncover an ambush of false information spread by the corporation. He thought he had everything under control until he uncovered the ambush his rivals had set up to undermine his project. We hope you found this exploration of uncover an ambush insightful and intriguing. Understanding such phrases not only enriches your vocabulary but also enhances your comprehension of language nuances. Remember, English is a vast ocean of expressions, each with its unique history and application. Until our next linguistic adventure, keep learning and never stop uncovering the hidden treasures of language. Thank you for watching, and see you in the next video.